floor of Tokyo. Oh, down in London town to go. With the record selection, with the mirror reflection, I'm dancing with myself. When there's no one else inside, in a crowded, lonely night. Well, I waited too long for my love vibration, and I'm dancing with myself. I'm dancing with myself. I'm dancing with myself. Well, there's nothing to lose and there's nothing to prove, and I'll be dancing with myself. If I looked all over the world and there's every type of girl, but your empty eyes seem to pass me by and leave me dancing with myself. So let's sink another drink, 'cause it'll give me time to think. If I had the chance, I'd ask the world to dance, and I'm dancing with myself.
Hello, hello! We just walked over to Lava Java, and I'm very excited to go eat some yummy Lava Java things. Nothing more to comment. You're usually like, you have a plethora of things to say. You're like ready to sell everyone on everything. They're not, the microphone's not even gonna pick that up.
Aloha.
So let's another drink.
What do we order, Daddy? The burger
at the Lava Java. Grass-fed beef burger. Local from the island, grass-fed beef burger with the Kamakua mushrooms that are grown in the north end of the island.
Here we go.
Far from the farm where
here we go. Where the beef are grown on trees.
Yeah, Chloe asked where do they get low grass-fed beef, and I said they grow it down the north end of the island.
Isn't that just amazing? They're full of ingenuity here in Hawaii.
Science, man.
Just the highest technical farming technique.
For nothing.
Well, here is how it looks. Yum, yum, mouth-wateringly good with some sweet potato fries and some extra avocado on the side. So, we're gonna enjoy. Anything else to say about that, Indiana Jones?
No.
No more Hawaiian phrases you want to bestow upon us?
Nili kalikimaka.
That's great. Merry Christmas.
My language is Lizzie.
Had some beach time and then we went in the hot tub and now we are getting ready to go enjoy a little Cinco de Mayo action at the local Mexican restaurant with my dad's pilot friend.
¿Qué?
Greg.
Did you say Cinco de Mayo? You have to talk like this if it's going to be the Cinco de Mayo.
You sound like the parrot in, one of the parrots in Tiki 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 Room.
That's right. Cheesy bad accent.
Courtesy of Bruce Gandol!
Oh, that's not my name. That's not my name anymore.
That's totally what he sounds like! Good morning, barely. Nope, it's noon now. Good afternoon. It is Saturday and we woke up this morning and went paddleboarding with dolphins because they were out in the bay. So that was really, 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 really special. And now we are here eating brunch. Brunch. So I'm gonna have waffles, but they also come with bacon and eggs and everything. Hawaiian waffles with pineapple and coconut. And what kind of syrup? Lilacroix syrup and eggs and maple bacon. And it's this adorable little place called the Kalikala. 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 Cuisine. And they actually don't have a kitchen here. They have to like run up the hill to go get food and things. So let me show you. It looks a little Indiana Jones inspired, but it's kind of only half finished right now. They're planning on adding more in later.
For yourself, my man, you know that you have seen this all before.
After brunch, we went to the little local market because we saw someone carrying coconuts, and I got my own coconuts now. I'm drinking some fresh coconut juice.
Spend your days biting your own neck, but it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? But it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear?
Didn't I, my dear?
Didn't I, my dear?